Thousands have taken part in a rally against racism and xenophobia in Dresden. This is the Eastern German city where weekly gatherings have been held by a grassroots anti-immigration movement. Saturday's counter-demonstration was organised by the state government and the city of Dresden.